sir. It's a privilege to wear that suit. Put some pants on. So naughty.
The first new Christmas movie on our list, Noelle.
My name is Noelle Kringle.
Morning, princess.
My partridge in a pear tree underwear needs washing.
Oh, well, then my Christmas wish has been granted.
Debuting tomorrow on the new streaming service Disney Plus, Anna Kendrick stars as Santa's daughter, who's forced to venture outside the North Pole on a rescue mission to find her brother, Nick, and bring him back before Christmas.
You're so hot. Do you have any ice in this tin? Oh, hello. Oh, I like your pants. They're jolly.
They're yoga pants, like yours.
These are my yogurt pants.
Then Friday on Netflix, the holiday fun gets animated with Klaus. And yes, that is how they pronounce it.
Let's go!
Wait, time out. Really? That's how you laugh?
And yes, that is how Santa laughs. And in this movie with a voice cast that includes J.K. Simmons, Rashida Jones, Jason Schwartzman, and Joan Cusack, he teams up with a postman to bring holiday happiness to the unhappy town of Smearensburg.
We need to show people that a true selfless act always sparks another. Shall we then?
Yep.
And also Friday on Hallmark Movies and Mysteries, A Godwin Christmas Meant for Love.
How many things had to happen in just the right ways at just the right time so that you and Gary could get to know each other? It's kind of miraculous.
Last year, Kathy Lee Gifford played Aunt Jane in A Godwin Christmas, but in this Godwin movie, she's a mom named Olga. Don't overthink it. It's a completely different story with a new cast, besides her.
Really?
Yup. The main thing the movies have in common is the plot, about a chance encounter that may mean a man and woman are meant to be together forever.
I'm having trouble finding my place card.
Oh, you know what? You're actually right here. Next to...
Imagine that.
And finally, to another big name who's become a big part of the Hallmark family, Chad Michael Murray with Right Before Christmas.
How exciting is that?
For fans of One Tree Hill, pretty exciting. In this one, he plays the love interest for a recently single cello player. It premieres Sunday on the Hallmark Channel.
The heart of this film really is fate. It's the foundation of the movie. Sometimes fate will intervene in life and you're destined to meet somebody.
Shouldn't we be on a sleigh somewhere?
No, I'm happy right here.
Falling in love with new holiday movies on the hot list.